Ich bin zu weit gefahren.
Vor der
Zeit. I am standing among men who are strangers to me in an old elevator with a metal cage that rattles during the ascent. I am dressed like an office clerk or a worker on a Sunday. I have even put on a tie. My collar rubs against my neck. I am sweating. When I move my head, the collar constricts my throat. I have been summoned to the boss. In my thoughts, I call him number one. His office is on the fourth floor, or was it the 20th? As soon as I think about it, I'm not sure anymore. The message of my appointment with the boss, who I call number one in my thoughts, reached me in the basement. An expansive space with empty concrete cubicles and direction signs for air raid precautions. I suppose it concerns a task that is to be assigned to me. I control the fit of my tie and fasten the knot. I would like to have a mirror so that I could also control the fit of my tie with my eye. Impossible to ask a stranger how well your tie knot is fastened. The ties of the other men in the elevator are fastened impeccably. Some of them seem to know each other. They talk softly about something I understand nothing of. Nevertheless, their conversation must have distracted me. At the next stop, I read on the indicator above the elevator doors the number 8, and I am terrified. I have gone up too far, or more than half the distance is still ahead of me. The time factor is crucial. 5 minutes too early would be what I'd call true punctuality. 5 minutes too early would be what I'd call true punctuality.
Genau 14 Minuten und 45 Sekunden nach der 10. Stunde an. Mit
5 minutes too early would be. What I'd call.
Der wahren Pünktlichkeit ist nicht vorbei.
Five minutes.
Arbeitet nicht mehr.